Le Mans, France, 1955. The legendary 24 hours of Le Mans endurance race is 2 hours old. Fans pack the stands near the racing pits as their favorite drivers race by at astonishing speeds. Then, the unthinkable.
All of a sudden, I saw the car, the Mercedes, literally taking off the ground above the people. And then I thought, this is terrible. That car is going to land on the crowd.
Next time on Deadly Disasters, the Le Mans crash. Available wherever you get your podcasts.